Around this time of the year, most of you are going back to school. Whatever you do, do not attempt these pranks as they may get you suspended or even worse. These students took these pranks a little bit too far and they went horribly wrong.
Number 5.
Hot sauce prank. This prank occurred on May 14th, 2013 at Chicago's Highland Park High School. During the first lunch period, a student managed to sneak in hot sauce into the cafeteria and mix it in with the spaghetti sauce that they were serving that day. The hot sauce was called the bomb. It's 60 times hotter than a jalapeno. The cafeteria staff were hospitalized after inhaling the fumes of the spicy sauce. They complained of coughing, wheezing, shortness of breath, and skin rashes. They were taken into hospital, but no serious injuries were reported. Fortunately, only one student was a victim of the sauce. Once they took the first bite and noticed the heat, they went to the staff and told them. The staff then removed the dish from the menu. The hot sauce reached 1,500,000 on the Scoville unit. This is almost the same amount of heat used in law enforcement pepper spray. The prankster was charged as a juvenile on 5 counts of misdemeanor battery. The high school installed a security camera in the cafeteria to avoid future pranks.
Number 4.
Ladybug prank. This prank happened in May of 2015 at Choptagon High School in Maryland. 5 senior students of the school broke in at precisely 3:40 a.m. on Monday the 25th of May. They then released more than 72,000 ladybugs that they bought online. They had worn masks during the break-in. The alarm of the school was set off and alerted the sheriff's office. 3 students entered the school and released the bugs, while 2 waited in a car as getaway drivers. They managed to escape before the police arrived. Students at the school said that it was a mess and that when you walked into the building, they covered the walls and the hallways. They were also flying around and they were all in a pile in different areas of the building. The school managed the ladybugs by vacuuming them up. Bags upon bags full of ladybugs were put into the garbage. Teachers said that the disruption of the school was limited. 4 juveniles have been charged with burglary, property damage totaling $1,000, and disruption of school activities. One of the pranksters pleaded, saying, "Please let me walk. It was a harmless prank." Other students at the school didn't take the charges lightly. Most of them had a peaceful protest calling for the charges to be dropped.
Number 3.
Water balloon prank. This prank happened in May of 2015 at Gulf Coast High School in Collier County, Florida. A group of students filled up water balloons, then took them to the courtyard and threw them at unsuspecting students. One student that was hit didn't find the prank funny and a brawl broke out. Several students began to fight. 2 sheriffs that worked at the school began to intervene and used pepper spray in an attempt to break up the fight. 4 students were arrested and 21 students were treated for exposure to the pepper spray. The students that were arrested were all minors and were charged with affray and other misdemeanor charges. The school said that it was a senior prank gone horribly wrong.
Number 2.
Sex doll prank. This prank happened in June of 2011 at Rushville Consolidated High School in Indiana. On his last day of school, student Tyle Morton decided to play a little prank in the girls' bathroom. He put his hoodie on and latex gloves and made a stealthy entry into the girls' bathroom with a strange package. Some officials at the school saw his strange behavior and thought he may have been trying to blow up the school by placing a bomb in the bathroom. They immediately called the police. A bomb squad arrived, evacuated the school, and then stormed into the bathroom. To their surprise, they found a sex doll in the box. The prank ended up costing the school $8,000. Tyle was arrested and was charged with a felony and was originally sentenced to 8 years in prison. After a lengthy battle, in 2013, the charges were dropped and Tyle was free to get on with his life.
Number 1.
Senior prank goes horribly wrong. This prank happened on April 30th, 2015 at Sequoia High School in Madisonville, Tennessee. A small group of students planned to play an innocent prank on the teachers and staff at school that involved some glitter, balloons, and toilet paper. It ended up getting really out of hand when a large amount of students turned up. The smaller group entered the school at midnight. The larger group arrived at 1 a.m. The pranksters caused havoc. The school was covered in garbage, urine, live chickens, crickets, and even a dead possum. Students also tore art off the walls and covered the walls in baby oil, ketchup, and shaving foam. Students' lockers had also been broken into and looted. The prank had disastrous consequences. 100 students were banned from graduation. A sheriff was forced to step down as it was believed he was the person who let them in the building. And also, the principal was suspended without pay. What's your favorite subject in school? Let us know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to keep updated with our videos. Goodbye.